For me, it's the little things in everyday life that I cherish the most. The ease,